started as a rave, it ended in a riot. 60 police officers were injured, 9 needed hospital treatment.